come down and put the male part of the coupler in a stand. That's going to come back to the home position. Next thing you'll do is you'll see the hitch come undone. Around and we're just simulating him backing up for the next thing. Backs up to the next tank, so you hitch automatically. Press the button again on the GS2 and the coupler come down and grab it.